He's a boxer dog.
Boxer.
A boxer.
Oh, wow.
So he's very bouncy and very silly. And this is a cockapoo, and he's Archie.
Cockapoo. Yes, I've seen many of these, but I haven't seen that
breed. Oh, haven't you? Really? Yeah, they're very silly. They never grow up. 90s.
Okay,
boxer.
And how old is he?
He's nine.
He's four.
Yeah.
Names.
Nigel. Archie.
Archie. Yeah. Okay, and what do they eat? Anything specific?
They have like wet meat and biscuits.
Red meat.
Is
it raw?
We do half and half. So it's
okay. So do you give it raw to them, or do you cook for them?
No, I don't do it myself, but I buy the pouches already done, and then I put some biscuits with
processed
them.
Processed.
So, yes, we do a bit of both, but because they're on holiday, he runs off too much. he runs and then he loses too much weight. He's
the greatest Swiss mountain dog.
Oh, wow. Well, haven't seen this before. Is he friendly?
Yes.
Can you pet him?
Friendly. Yeah.
Want to? What's his name?
Hugo.
And his age?
He is 7.
Okay. So nice. Thank you so much. Which breed is this?
Pomeranian.
So I've seen in brown and white, but I haven't seen that. This is for the first time I've seen this. Oh, so beautiful. So this is just one?
We only have one
pom. Okay. And you are local here?
No.
Okay, you are also a tourist like us.
Yes.
Okay, beautiful dog.
Thank you.